Well, we got the pool pretty much drained there. Just took off the pipes at the bottom and left it drained to that little jet right there, and everything should be good now. And there's still a little bit of oil left on top, but we'll just have to deal with that in the springtime. So she's all closed up for winter now. Just got to throw the cover on and put away the cushions for the table and things like that. So that's it.